And today, we need to restore some, well, we need to restore what's going on here. As you guys will realize soon, well, if you guys have been watching these videos in the past, Diamond Gauntlet was basically robbed of his tag team championships by his own tag partner. So Zachman 2323 are coming out here to make an announcement. Of course, Zach 100, the anniversary champion, tag team partner Glid, they most likely will be showing up in the tag team tournament. But they're coming out here to make a statement regarding the way that the tag team championship has been switching hands when it really should not be switching hands. As these two in the ring. And their announcement is that if they're going to settle this, they're going to make this a squad smash video. And look at who's coming down to the ring as they're making the announcement. Diamond Gauntlet. So here's the announcement, basically. This will be a squad smash six-man elimination matchup. You are eliminated by pinfall or submission. It does not matter which. But no matter which one it is, if you're eliminated, then you can no longer participate in the match. But who is it going to be against? Well, as you can see, the team, I'm guessing. For who's going to be taking on? Well, I'm sure a lot of your original thoughts would be Terror 887, but it's Vanos and Delirious. Vanos and H2O Delirious. H2O Delirious, one half of the tag team champions. I'm sure Vanos has probably got to be a little bit annoyed with the fact that he is not part of this tag team championship. But he's agreed to work with H2O Delirious and Pretty Matt Pie. Who are going to be taking on Zachman 2323 and Premium Matt Pie. Now, with whoever wins this match, if the team of Zachman 2323 and Diamond Gauntlet can defeat Premium Matt Pie, Delirious, and Vanos, then Diamond Gauntlet gets to choose a tag team partner to take on the tag team champions. Now Premium Matt Pie is back in a normal attire for this one. Instead of the demon thing that was going on before. So it looks like it will be Zach 100 and H2O Delirious starting this one off for their teams. And it looks like Delirious coming in. It all went for a boot. But Zach 100 manages to catch him with the right hand. Now this is going to be a thing. Zach 2323. And it looks like it's just going to immediately tag in Diamond Gauntlet. Not sure about how safe that is. Now with an overhead into... Oh, that's a mistake. Diamond Gauntlet catching his own tag partner in that one. And now cracks on the back of the neck of Delirious. This is not the time to showboat Diamond Gauntlet. No. Bad idea. Bad idea by Diamond Gauntlet. He's going up to the top. No, Delirious is behind you. Delirious is behind you, and he catches Diamond Gauntlet up there on the top rope. And now this is going to be the thing with Delirious as he just hammers down on Diamond Gauntlet. Now, Diamond Gauntlet just basically went through a back... Oh, no. Diamond Gauntlet just went through a backstage brawl with Premium Matt Pie. Which he literally got zero offense in, so it was really a bad idea to tag in Diamond Gauntlet at this stage in the match. He's definitely not going to be at 100%, and Delirious picks him up, and oh, with an Omega Driver, sending Diamond Gauntlet crashing down, and now Delirious just throwing Diamond Gauntlet around. Shot off into the corner. And now we're going to see Tatro, Lewis, and Vitals. I thought we'd see the tag team champions working together, but no, it's going to be Delirious and Vitals double teaming. And now Vitals, who loves that high flying style, could be looking for it here, but oh, went for the frog splash. And immediately going ahead and tagging in the powerhouse of Glid, who is going to be wrecking Vitals here we saw in that match, in that six-man squad smash video, just how powerful Glade is, and Glade is just gonna hammer away at Vanos, and Vanos, this was a bad decision. I kind of want to see Glade and Delirious fighting it out amongst each other. And with another belly-to-belly suplex, seems like Glade looking to basically turn this one around, force team, and now with a spear sending Vanos crushing, and now Diamond Gauntlet can work away on Vanos here, maybe get some more experience with this, with dismantling of Vanos, because she'll be doing it soon in the near future. Now here comes Zach 100 back into this ring. Shot off into the next corner. Getting thrown around, but Vanos catches him with the DDT. Getting Zach 100 off his feet, but Zach 100 with an arm drag, sending Vanos down. And now Vanos in trouble again. Gets shot off into the corner. And now we're going to see Glade again. Glade once again. And another tag team maneuver. Glade with a big elbow to the back of Vanos. And now tagging in Diamond Gauntlet. Is this really a good idea here? Diamond Gauntlet needs to stop with the showboating. Or whatever he's doing. And now Diamond Gauntlet shoots Vanos off into the corner once again. Vanos, this has just been all bad part town here. Vanos could be going for... Oh, that was a mistake for Diamond Gauntlet. Oh, and it looks like Clay kind of didn't quite get the plan there for Diamond Gauntlet, what he had planned for Vanos. So it looks like he's going to send him into an opposite corner. Shoot him up. And then Vanos in trouble. Going for the ride! And that's like a 15-foot drop. Vanos is gonna be hurting, and I would be. Oh, what is he doing here? Oh, he's just right-handed Premium Mat Pie. And now he's just gonna right-hand Delirious. Meanwhile, Vanos has gotten in the ring, and even after that foot giant drop, Vanos is still gonna be. Oh, wait, but now Vanos gets put into the corner. Oh, but wait for something, but Vanos blocks it. Vanos with a spin kick. Sending Diamond Gauntlet down, and now Vanos could be looking for the Flying Owl here. He hits the Flying Owl. Oh no, shades of Zach 100 with an 100-pound bomb off the top rope. Sending him down, and now here comes, oh, this is going to be sweet for Premium Mat Pie to basically just chip away. Oh, Premium Mat Pie, he may be big, but man, does he like to go high-flying. That is his repertoire. It's filled with high-flying moves. But to miss something like that, that's going to come back to cost him. Because if he was trying to take down Diamond Gauntlet, that's not how you do it. But now Glade gets shot off the ropes. Spinebuster, that's going to take a lot of strength for Premium Mat Pie to hoist up. Probably one of the biggest, if not the strongest and biggest, of our competitors in the Zach Man tournament. Premium Mat Pie now just snapping him on the back of the neck. But Glade, see, look at this. Glade is way, he's got too much in his repertoire to really warrant that. Now Premium Mat Pie, but even though still, Glade can run in with some high power maneuvers to really get you off your feet. And now Glade with a front face lock gets him up. Gutbuster, Glade. This has just been, looks like a bit of dismodeling. And now here comes Premium Mat Pie. Lifts him up, but Glade rolls over. And now Glade again tagging in Diamond Gauntlet. Why is everyone deciding it's a good idea tagging Diamond Gauntlet? Especially when you've barely even gotten any offense in on Premium Mat Pie. And now Diamond Gauntlet goes straight into the fence right there, but managed to shove him away. Diamond Gauntlet. I mean, you gotta give it to him. He's gonna fight till the end. Diamond Gauntlet. He wants some revenge, I think. Right hand. Picks him up for a belly-to-belly suplex. And now Diamond Gauntlet wants revenge. And he's gonna get it. Gauntlet shots. To Premium Mat Pie. And a bada-bing, bada-boom. And now the right hand to Delirious, right hand to Vanos, and Premium Mat Pie is attempting to get up. Could be aiding a diving drop, and it looks like it. And Premier Magpie, who's seen this maneuver being delivered, but he's never actually had to feel the maneuver. Diamond Gauntlet hooks a leg. One, two, but Delirious misses, and that's three! And that is some serious payback for earlier. And now, I don't even know who's exactly the legal man. I think it's Vanos. Vanos. Yeah, I think it's Vanos, and I'm sure Premium Up, I think so, but no, I think it's actually Delirious. They're gonna need to even up the scoring board here. This does not look good. Oh, the super choke slam! Super choke slam off the top. And that's gonna hurt, but no! Diamond Gauntlet with the shoulder tackle. And Delirious is Diamond Gauntlet signaling, what is this? Doing some posing, telling Delirious to come at him. But that's bad because Delirious is just eyeballing him and just throwing him down. And Diamond Gauntlet, man, doing good. And then Delirious just comes in to destroy you. That's the thing, is that Delirious is pure power and aggression. So Diamond Gauntlet, sit down, mate. Sit down. And Delirious is not going to need any tags. He can just literally... Delirious and Premium Magpie are a formidable tag team. Just for the fact that even though Premium Magpie might not be able to take Diamond Gauntlet's two finishing maneuvers, Delirious is just like, nah, I got it. And with an arm on a choking hold, choke hold, and now Zagwander, can he make the save? And I don't think so. And Diamond Gauntlet forced to tap out. That is unlucky, because that sends everything back into normal odds, and I was at 100. The anniversary champion just so went to send Delirious out, but I feel like Delirious is too big of a Hulk mass. Looking for the choke slam, but Zach 100 gets out of it. Could be looking for the Zach Hammer. And that's it. Zach Hammer. Down he goes. And now Zach 100 going up top. Could be looking for the 100-pound bomb. Done. Delirious is done. The two finishing maneuvers of Zach 100. Delirious surely cannot take much more than that. And now shoots him off into the corner. Now Glay could be looking for the 2-3, 2-3 elbow. And our tag team finishing maneuver sending Delirious down. And Delirious managed to roll out of the way, but Glay, I think, messed up the kick. Oh! Went for a spear, but Vanos manages to block it, but gets swatted away. But now Vanos shooting Glade off into the corner, and now he's running into Vanos, and Vanos with a front face lock. And now Vanos, that is unlucky that he tried to go for Vanos, but Vanos managed to save it for his team. And oh wait, shades of his tag team partner, the Burning Hammer, off the top rope. Glade is down and out. And Glade getting to his feet, but I just don't think that's going to help Glade come back from that. Nobody has been able to get up from a Burning Hammer. And oh, he went to drive at Vanos, but Vanos manages to block it. But oh wait, manages to block that. Glade, desperation, shoots Vanos at the ropes. Luthes press.